here with Monate Akuei after the Impala game with Nakuru. How was the game, Monate?
The game was good, just a little bit of ups and downs, but we stood up to the pressure, despite the yellow cards also and the fracas to the referee, but now we're good.
And what was the mental coming into this game, and what have you been preparing throughout this week?
Okay, throughout the week we've been preparing for that mental toughness, you know? So despite everything, we've been having those exercises that could help us outcome such situations. And I would thank God a lot because we overcame it.
And going to the next game, what do you think as a team we need to improve out of the Impala game, and what do you need to carry forward out of this game?
Okay, first of all, we need to improve in our defense well, because Impala had lots of line breaks. So if we improve on that, I guess the next game, which is Cabras, it's going to be a better side, you know? It's going to be a bit tough. And the pluses that you're going to add on to the next game also, is that team spirit. We have to enhance it more and more. Despite anything, we can still make it.
And talking about you can still make it, you are part of the under-20 team last year. What's the message for this year's under-20 team ahead of the Bathurst Cup?
Okay, to the under-20 team, just play the game as if it's another game. Play it with passion, because it's for the country, and also play your hearts out. And you'll make it, guys. Praying for a win, Namibia, that should be your target for you to make it outside there. So, Chipu, tuko na Mungu.
And just before we finish, maybe just tell guys about your journey through the sport, how you started to right now playing Kenya Cup, and considering you're still at a young age, but you still have, you've reached the top level.
Okay, started playing rugby when I was in Form 1, but then I can still lead it back till Class 7 when I was 10 years old. I think that was Class 5, you know. So started training at Philadelphia with Festo, but then I left it because I loved football. I was a footballer. So at the end of Class 8, I joined Solai Boys, where I started playing rugby because I had an injury and I couldn't play football. So after that year, Form 2, I went back to football, Form 2 and Form 3. Then I transferred from that school. I went to another school, Kirobon Boys, whereby now I was allowed to play both games. So I was good at both of them, because I had that passion for it. So whenever I could play rugby, people could tell me, just finish playing and come and train with us at Nakuru, because home was in Nakuru too. So things were a bit tough after I finished high school. So I just had to continue training, because they are the ones who offered me scholarship and everything, if I could train harder and everything. So with those improvements, 2016, I was chosen to play Division 2. Against a side for Nakuru, which we won, thanking God a lot for that. After that, then I got a call up also to play for the team too also in Mwamba Cup. So after all that, we won the Mwamba Cup against this Impala, which was played at Queens. Thanking God a lot, because of that was a good experience, because after that I was called up to the 7th squad, that's 2016, under Coach Enos. Played 4 circuits out of 6, which was a good experience also, and then I started Kenya Cup immediately that November. So all that, I summed it up also now with the under-20 also. Played, traveled with them, though I missed one, Madagascar 2017, 2018, Namibia last year. So with all the journey also, trying to go to homeboys, fixing everything, trying to get a better way of living, but Nakuru is always home. And I thank God, because I got back there, which is a happy place for me. So just a message to the others, keep on fighting no matter what you're going through. And God will always see you through. Keep on believing.
Keep on believing. And speaking about believing, who inspires you as a Monate?
Okay, the one who inspires me a lot is Oscar Uma. Though he played different positions, he always inspires me. When I was in high school, I used to watch his clips, and I always told our coach that I would love to play with Oscar Uma one day. Then it turns out that during the 2017 season, he came for Nakuru, and I was also there. I had a lot of experience, which I had summed up from the other games that I've been playing, the Kenya Cup. So I played with him. I was like, hey, yeah, people think that I'm a good player, but whenever Oscar is around, I always feel as if I'm at home, because I know he's like my big brother. He's going to outstand the other players, you know? which is something that I'm still looking for to get it as a player.
Yeah. Okay. And the last words, where can guys get you on social media? What the fans?
Okay. On Instagram, at Monate Akuei. Facebook also, still Monate Akuei.
Monate Akuei.
Yeah.
Okay. Cheers and thanks for talking with us.
Thank you.